To turn on or turn off your stock portfolio on Google Assistant snapshot in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find Google, and then tap Google, Google services. Scroll down screen and then select settings for Google Apps. Next, click tap Search Assistant and Voice and then tap Google Assistant. Scroll down screen, find snapshot. And then select snapshot. Scroll down snapshot screen. And then to turn on your stock portfolio on Google Assistant snapshot, tap your stock portfolio switch until blue, or to turn off tap switch until black or until gray. Tap switch until blue to turn on or tap switch until black to turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.